tonight, concerned farmers that we talked to say they'll be doing something they haven't done in a very long time, taking to the